And just one more shot after TIG welding it, cleaning it up. Turned out really nice. Grinder's back in business again.